All together now. Let's create a legacy for Blackpool.